Hello everyone, White Mage Serenia here, welcoming you back to Let's Play Bloodstained. In our last episode, we got our Hyper Mega Ultra Sword, and I think we're close to the end of the game, so I want to do a bit of exploring before we actually see what all we can do, but my goal is to finish the story today, in this recording, that is. In this recording session, I should say. A lot of the other stuff I'll probably do off-screen. For now, though, I actually want to head up here. Because I found something out, between yesterday and today. Damn, I love that. Oh, yeah. I always noticed this platform, but I never knew what it was for, but now I do. Grom, Celeste's Key, 200 gold, or 2,000 gold, excuse me, Celeste, and HP and MP up. Man, that was just right there the entire time, and I just... Oh! What's this? Huh? 8-bit nightmare, what? What did I find? What is this? I mean, it's cool, but damn, dude. It feels... This is so weird. The hell? Ah, crap. Oh, that hit hard. This is kind of neat. Is this suddenly freaking Bloodstained Curse of the Moon or whatever? I see. I feel so weird because I'm like high res and everything else is 8-bit. I feel like I am actually playing Castlevania right now. Are these monsters infinitely respawning or something? Oh! They have shards too? Interesting. Wait, can I still use... Oh my god, I can't. Bit fireball. Yeep! Ah! Whoa! God dang. Give me wall meat. Holy jeez, monk. You butted it! That hey! Be alright if these things bled. Inverse. How you doing, Halloween? Avoid that. Oh my god, okay. Okay, now. I'm going into this with a lot more health, too. Got him. All right. That was a lot easier this time now that I knew how to fight him. Okay. Rah. Ooh, what's this? 8-bit nightmare. Is that an equipment? Oh, there it is. A book inside which an ancient demon lord has been imprisoned. All right, well, whatever. Wool silver. Aha! Hi-ho, silver! Away! Alright, let's go heal and save. Well, plus I used Draconic Rage this time too, so... Okay. Now, if I recall correctly, where is the Celeste door? I think it was in the library area, wasn't it? I can walk it from here. I don't need to teleport. Because I'm already at the closest teleport. Teleport to it, not teleporn. Accident. Hi, parrots. Oh, God. Wait, why don't I just... There we go. I can be a shinobi. Also, I should probably... Oh, okay. Did I open two music boxes at the same time? Oh, hello. Does it do that if I... Okay, yeah, it does. Huh. That's a lot of music boxes. Well, I still need to go in there for map completion, so... Well then. I didn't mean to use Tepsmosius, or Osius, rather. Let's go on this way. Let's actually get back on with the game. Sapphire. Warhorse's key. I've been curious about that for the longest time, so I'm gonna go check that out. I love how fast this mows things down. Something? Clearly, yes. Yes, it is. This feels like a secret. Nope. Teleport somewhere close to the... Where was it? There it is. There should be a save point nearby too, right? Did I teleport to the wrong one? No, I didn't. But there is a save point nearby. Yeah. Hmm. I'm gonna run to a save point before I try this. Where am I at? Okay. Quite a ways out of my way, but it's gonna be, should be worth it. And here we go. Let's see what we're up against. Oh, hi. Yeah, that is basically Simon Belmont, isn't it? Just a zombie form. Water. Well, I killed him. And I got a shard. No! Ruinous. And Brood Skull. Blood steel! Yanion? Oh, it was Revenant, wasn't it? There it is. A brave demon warrior who possesses skill with the whip. HP! Nice. Oh shit, I got both of his items, so I don't even need to fight him again. Okay. Back to the glacial tomb. Actually, no. Let's be smart here. Let's be very smart. Let's be smart, boys. Go save and heal and replenish supplies. And check on crops, too, while I'm at it.
Here to plant.
Can you?
Sure.
Have you learned? Here's what I've. Good work. Here's your reward.
Bandit blade.
Are you eating prop? Stop back off.
Make sure I still have my augment luck shard. Yes, I do. Okay. I did save, didn't I? Well, we're gonna double check, so we're saving now. Then I'm gonna go turn in the tea dress for that one quest, and then go back to the dungeon thing.
How are you?
Here you go.
Here's what you asked for. This is it? That's one more villager we can lay to rest. Here's your reward.
Pair of parent nine! Yeah.
This is the keepsake, hump. Right.
Hound vest. I don't know if I have one of those.
How are you?
Do I have a hound vest? I do not. Alright. Over here we go again. Oh, I already went down there. How you doing, Claire's? Long time, my friend. Won't see you. Now don't you catch me, huh? Alright, what's down here? Another silver chest. For 500 gold. Anything else? Critical ring. There it is. Actually, let's try two critical rings. Because I have two critical rings. Because I figure... Oh god! Those crits, baby. Crit, 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 crit. Yeah. Yeah, this is basically going to double my damage output that way. Okay. Because with how many times I'm attacking with double crit rings, I'm pretty much guaranteed a crit in every attack volley. Those crits, man. It's great.
Blood steel!
Okay. What's on this side? That way. Ah! Oh, come on, Ice Elemental. That's not very fair. Yeah, get out of here. Ah. Fragarch. Alright. See you there. Alexandrite and Cashmere. Excellent, excellent. Axe Strike. I feel like I should heal up. Anything behind him? The hell was that? There's the boss door. Okay, another chest. Alright. There's another way we can go up here, and I'm hoping it's a save point. But then I would have used my potions for nothing. But to be fair, normal potions don't really do any good anymore. So, that's a thing. Alright. Boss door time.
I have you now. Nihon Jakujo.
Fool. You just made your last mistake.
Okay.
Good luck, Miriam.
Hi.
You may possess the blade now, but without him to wield it, it poses no real threat to me.
Wrong, demon. Songetsu's wrath and mine are now one. You used Jeeble, and now you will pay!
Very
I wasn't expecting to encounter her.
I do not have time for this.
Not yet,
but,
anyway.
Seeing as I need your crystal, you leave me no choice.
Your wretched plans end here!
Bale, King of Kings, must be summoned. Prepare to be brought in line!
Oh, right. No, not Shadow Tracer. To actually hit her with the Zangetsudo? Let's see. Jeez. I didn't go according to plan at all. Alright. Well. Dimension shift. Oh, we got that now. I'm guessing something else might have happened if I didn't actually use Ongetsudo there, huh? I'm almost tempted to find out. Yeah, you know what? Let's do that. I'm gonna save on a different slot here. And then I'm gonna go back to my other save and try to beat her without using Zangetsudo. Okay, I beat her without using Zangetsudo this time.
Curse you!
Okay, so the same thing happens. Alright. I just thought I would have gotten something special for beating her without it. Alright, well. I wish I would have thought about invert the first time I fought her, because I kicked the shit out of her with Zangetsudo, but even still, it's like, I don't know, man. Alright. I did that out of raw curiosity, so we're going back to my initial save. Alright. Now. Give me that gold. Ammo capacity up. Oh my god, another save room? Okay. You a shard binder as well? What's going on? What did you do, Dominique?
So even Grammarie has failed me. Alfred was afraid of what you could do with the shards, but not I. Look at you. Is that what you wanted? The crystal? You betrayed us, Dominique. Oh, don't think me ungrateful. I have you and Johannes to thank for teaching me the alchemist's lore and how to control the shards.
I'm so glad I didn't sell any of them to you.
Because once again, the demons appeared, and once again, God stayed silent while his servants were slaughtered mercilessly one by one. So I began to wonder, what if there is no God?
That's a good question.
What if the Lord we grovel and pray before is a lie, and our faith draws power from some other nameless, unspeakable thing? If so, I wash my hands of it, because God can rot. I decided to seek a higher power, the power to slay gods. Do you realize how many people have died as a result?
For the greater good, I guess.
They deserve to die, because they were weak, and more will follow until I obtain all I desire. This whole mess wasn't enough for you? If the last summoning had been enough, I wouldn't have had to bring you here. You're after a more powerful demon. Sheeple's crystal wasn't enough to summon it. So you needed mine instead. Smart girl. I like that. But your crystal was too clean, too pure. So I made sure you would obtain shards and acclimate yourself to demonic power. Then Gremory could possess you after the battle with Jeeble had worn you down. If Zangetsu hadn't betrayed me. Doing the right thing isn't a betrayal. You know what? I never expected to be put in a corner like this.
Interesting, that.
You leave me no choice but to play my final card. I will use my crystal and the Libelogaeth to summon Bale, the ultimate demon.
Oh boy.
Do you realize what will happen to you? Do you? You don't. So I'll tell you. There's a reason Jeeble survived 10 years ago.
What is there?
What does he have to do with this? It was in his blood. An exorcist, like me. Our blood suppressed the crystal corruption and effectively spared his life. And now I have surpassed him. I command the crystal through Enochian script.
Do you now?
The demon is too powerful for me to summon, even if I cannot keep it here forever. But the process is slow, because I can see the summoning isn't complete. Do you really think you can stop me before then? Oh yes, I do. You don't understand what power is for. You wield it stupidly, arrogantly, and now you will pay the price.
Indeed.
Riga Staraima. Wishes will be fulfilled.
That makes me think dimension there's something shift. Secret here too.
Dimension shift. Dimension shift.
Hi, Benjamin.
Benjamin, seriously.
It wasn't my fault, Miriam, I swear.
I hope you're ready to live here forever.
Oh, come on! Please, you can't tell me your mind has never wandered. For just one split second, I remember this mystic land called Nippon that I heard about, and...
Farewell, Benjamin!
Wait! Don't leave me here!
If I find you in even one more strange place, foot, skull!
All right. Oh, yeah. I won't get it right this time.
You better.
I had better get it right this time.
Always knew you cared.
Get out of here.
I'm getting. Kisses. Love you. Don't change. Mean it. Hope I don't see you again.
Unbelievable. I had better make sure he made it back to the village.
10,000 gold.
Hello.
Here's what you asked for. This is it.
Cowboy hat. Of course it increases the power of firearms.
This is the keep... Right.
Flame circlet. How you doing, Halloween? Do I have a flame circlet right now? I don't think I do. Do I? No.
Invert. Dimension shift. Dimension shift. Invert.
Wait a minute. Wait, what? Hang on, I attacked that spot! I totally attacked that spot, what the hell? So you mean to tell me I could have came there all along? Wow. Oh my god, there's a whole other section of rooms I didn't check. What the hell? That's a lot of cannons. This is gonna be fun to break them all down. Yanion? Oh, right. I'll respawn them. I know what you're saying. Invert. Gotta at least kill the top one. Invert. Got it.
Do you read it?
Okay, so the boss rooms don't count.
Blood steel!
my side.
Wasn't expecting it to send me straight into the fight here with him. I'm so gonna die. Here with much better resources this time. I wish there was a way I could see how much health these guys have. Excuse me?
Huh?
dethroned. Okay, then. I don't know why it was so much easier that time. I guess because I actually knew to attack the head she was on this time instead of just waylaying away. I didn't even have to heal that time, except for against her, and I only used my normal potions.
She could have done so much good, but...
I know.
Wait, the Liber Logaeth.
The book that started it all. What are you going to do with it?
The same thing the Master was trying to do. Before he died, he inscribed Enochian letters onto each of the castle's structural weaknesses. Now, I will use the book to perform a rite here at the heart of the castle. The rite will activate the Enochian script and send the castle and demons back from whence they came.
So that's what Alfred was trying to accomplish.
We need to begin. Stand back, Miriam.
What if I don't want to? Ta-da!
It's over.
Yes. You've made the world right again.
Not without sacrifice. Jeebel. Alfred. Zongetsu.
Jeebel's fate was already sealed. There was nothing you could have done. And the Master and Zongetsu made their own choices. They fought gladly and proudly for what they believed in. Lives like theirs deserve to be celebrated.
True. And demons still remain in this world. They can grieve later, after finishing the last of them off.
That reminds me. The Master took note of how I was forestalling your corruption and suggested some improvements. I think I might be able to stop the crystal from overtaking you permanently.
Really?
I can't make any promises. But yes, I think.
Well, thank you, Johannes.
You're very welcome. Come on.
Well,
let's go home.
All right.
Is that it? Yeah? All right then. Hey, that was pretty fun. Well, I guess that's going to be it for the recording, at least. Everything else, I mean, I don't know. Well, no, there is one thing I want to do left on the recording. And I need to figure out, I need to look up how to do it. How to unlock it, that is. It's definitely a great game, though, for sure, man. It scratched, it, like Neon has said before, it actually scratches the Metroidvania itch, for sure. It's kind of nice. It's a bit hard, though. At least it was for me, but... who knows? Maybe I'm just bad. Because I know I don't. But we got the true ending. Oh, I can pause the credits by pressing a button. Ooh, I can speed them up too. Yeah, that boss fight was kind of rough. Yeah. MD creates. Noisy Croak. Jet Boy and Jet Girl Incorporated. Very nice. But yeah, I definitely, if you're into platformer games or Metroidvania style games and you haven't checked out this game yet, absolutely do it. I should have said that at the start, though, but then again, I was, you know. Lol's the Red Umbrella versus the Red Umbrella. That's cute. Oh. Here's all the backers. Woof. Rip Van the Sailor Man. Clan Iron Flail. Man, that's a lot of backers. I have four cats. Nixon. Unknown. Hi, Daddy. Oh, no, Patty. X-Ravior. Theo Blitz Leon. Boom. Jason Camp. Mary, Mary Belladonna. Gowex. Frank Castle. What? 15. Belial Wong. Clan Vine Sauce? Hello, what? I mean, we'll see Joel in there. Or even Vinny. I don't know. Can I rewind? No, I cannot. PS4 though in. Cyber Akuma. Vixie Nyan. Oof, pardon me. Danky Kang. Of course. That's a lot of backers. Man. That panic button. Never forget, Iga did this. That's very cute. Very, very cute. His name's like Iga Higurashi or something like that, isn't it? Or Kogarashi or something like that? Koji Igarashi, that's it. Rest in peace, PETA. You will never be forgotten. Every guy gets his share. Curse! Damn, dude, pardon me. I'm a little queasy right now. Whoops. Mega Man Triple O. Respect to the Bloodstained team, Metroidvania creators Dan Edelman and Victor Lucas at EPN.TV. I move the stars for no one. Man alive, man. Chrono. It's still a lot of backers. I... Huh? Oh. Ain't no party like a bloodstained party. Huh? Ain't that right? I know. I've been busy for the last couple of hours. My word. This game had, what, over 1,000 backers, I'm guessing. Wow. And that's it for the backers. Special thanks to... Oh, God. It's a lot more. That's a lot more. Korean font. Epic Games. Huh. Thank you for playing. Hey, you're welcome. Army of the Night. Auden. Yeah, that's true. That's very true, Neon.
Here to take up.
I'll go with this.
That tome is especially valuable. Make absolutely sure you return it.
I don't want to. There, I'm fighting you. Now we should be able to go over here. This door wasn't here before. Hi.
Stop.
I don't want to.
OD?
I warned you. What you take from the library must be returned to the library.
Oops.
You'll pay for this transgression. Death is too kind for you. Return what you borrowed.
Okay. I messed up. I messed up bad, and I have to go all the way back. Lock some of those night or not.
Blood steel.
No.
Return what you borrowed. Dead.
Thank you, Knight. No! Jerk. I'm dead. Unless my knight saves me. God, that fucking grab of his, man.
Return what you borrowed.
I'll get him though.
Blood steel.
block those knights. Nope, nope. Thanks, knight. Damn it, I got turned around. Literally. Block the knight.
Ah!
Come on, Knight, I need you to block for me. Or let me die, that works too. Thanks, Knight.
Return what you borrowed.
Sickles hit me all at once. Jesus.
Return what you borrowed.
I'm gonna try a little while for a little bit. Don't do a slide kick, dumbass. Oops, I didn't mean to use Bloodsteel. I jumped right into it. Don't hit me. Damn it.
Hmm.
Okay. Got him! Right on! Stand still. Project a field that stops time. Right the fuck on. Booyah. Now, that is gonna probably be it for the recording. Everything else, like, I might stream it some more, I don't know. If I decide to platinum it, which I might do. I don't know. However, for the recording side of things, I think that's it. Because I don't think I have anything else to show, do I?
Oh, Dee? You're still alive?
Vampire, remember?
Right. Sorry. I suppose you'll be wanting your book back.
No. You defeated me, which means you now command me. Pillage my shelves as you please.
I love how he's wearing the nose glasses.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Pillage my shelves as you please.
I'm sorry, OD, but you did attack me. It's kind of your fault. Okay. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough of, what is this called again? Oh yeah, Bloodstained, Ritual of the Night. Sorry, I blanked out for a moment there. As for the guys on Twitch, I might stream more of this a little bit later. I don't know. But, as for the actual Let's Play, this is pretty much the end of it. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. And we will see you next time. On Who Wants to Be a Let's Player Millionaire? I mean, what? Until then, everyone, hope you have a nice day. Take care, all. Bye-bye.